Hello, welcome to Omega Tours. Come on in. Yeah, welcome.
Bienvenidos.
My name is Udo Wittemann, I'm from Germany, living now here in the beautiful Cangrejal Valley in Honduras, just 10 kilometers from the coastal town La Ceiba. So I came to Honduras first time in 92 as part of a kayak team. I was in the national team, we got a sponsored trip. Paddling a few rivers in Guatemala and Honduras. This is a world-class river, and that's why I'm still here. I didn't stay right away, but for me it was sure I want to come back here and I want to start a tourism business here. Omega Tours is a hotel, jungle lodge, tour operator, and we also have restaurant and bar here. Clouds are moving in. You cannot see the peaks of the mountains anymore. So whenever the clouds come from the sea and move inland, it means basically that it rains. This is the bamboo cabin. As tall as the beauty view on the bamboo. Honduras is actually a great place with great people, with lots of different races and ideas and religions, and people are very open to foreigners and appreciate other things. So open quite everything, and you got a 180 degrees view. I looked at the persianas that they use a lot on the Bay Islands, but it's like this, and I actually built some for my house, but then I found out you don't see too much, and exactly. I decided to make the boards wider and stand them up, so yeah, that works really well. And if you got children in here, that's great for children's playing. If you do a half modern, half rustic style, we try to incorporate materials like this rock here, like the wood there that we find around here. We try to build everything in a sustainable way. That means we do everything here. We don't use imported products or whatsoever. This is the upstairs, right? Old canoe from one of the lagoons out here. There's a queen size bed on top and a king size down below on the first floor. It feels like a tree house, But yeah, you can basically lay in bed, and this is the same height as your body, so you lay in bed and you can look out, and often you see a toucan eating some of the fruits out there. It's the colibri room. King size bed. Nice ceiling fan. There's also a very, very nice bathroom here. My passion is the kayaking, rafting, whatever goes down on the river here. I started as a very small company. I was the raft guide or your kayak instructor. And over the years, I built up my little lodge, hotel, restaurant. The rafting is the thing that everyone basically does coming to, not only to Omega Tours, but to the Cangrejal Valley. But there's also other great things to do, activities to do, like the mountain biking. We do a great horseback riding trip or a hike to see waterfalls and to swim in natural pools. Rafts here, there's a paddle. paddles, pumps, some kayaks. These are longer kayaks and sit on top kayaks that we use more for our trips out on the lagoons. The guide will tell you to better hold on, stop paddling, hold on. And then when you're through the waves, through the recircle, we make you paddle again. We have the best safety record. We work with the most experienced guides, and I believe we have the nicest place also. But it's not like many people think, you go into a crazy thing and you have to fight your way down the river. No, no, no. You want to do a safe operation, right? So we do, if the rapids are big, we probably even get out and look at it before, so everyone knows where we want to paddle the raft along and where you have to paddle strong. We employ a lot of people here, and many of the local boys here, especially their biggest dream is becoming a raft guide. There's many places where we are able to stop and jump off big rocks. Some rocks of those are really big. We got jumps here on the river up to 10 meters or more than 30 feet. That's very exciting then. Helmets, different sizes from extra large to extra small. Alright, and right here we got the safety equipment, guide equipment. I'm here in the middle of the jungle. I'm able to breathe fresh air and drink clean water. That's the most important thing for me, for sure.
We sell some local products, lots of things what we produce in our workshop here, like the wooden hangers, the frames, and our new barbecue tongs. Then like the bags are from a lady in La Ceiba, and of course our chocolate and coffee products.
We could take a little look into the outdoor shower even. So the water comes out of this shell up here, and if you're lucky you have a toucan flying by or a hummingbird eating of one of the flowers here while you take a shower in the open air. That's the creek cabin here. So it's built over the creek. It runs through here and continues there. It has a hammock down here to bathe your feet in the water. And you hear the sound of the running water all day, all night. We have a fresh water pool around where we take water out of the creek and put it back through the pool and back into the creek. But it's water that comes right from the creek that we have flowing in here, and then it overflows back there. Those hanging chairs are great. You can put your feet in the water and you get a pedicure by the natural fish that lives in this pool. So we make all the furniture right here. We do all the welding work also. In the bar chairs here, we use old life jackets that we cannot use on the river anymore, but they have an excellent foam. So yeah, you sit really comfortable on those bar chairs. Visit Omega Tours, yeah, stay a few days, don't come not only for rafting or doing an activity and leave again, but stay with us here to experience the natural beauty of the surrounding here. We also have so many different kinds of fruit trees, medicinal plants, ornamental plants here. Dogs always want to come along. A little walk. I have many plants that I planted more than 20 years ago. This first thing, like this giant king palm, used to be just a few centimeters high, and a red trunk palm is there since more than 20 years, right? We have orchids, different kinds of orchids that we try to put up on trees in the national habitat, let's say. So everyone, come over here, visit us with the great benefit of the PromoDias card and enjoy your stay and your tours in the Cangrejal Valley. Alright, I hope you had a great time here at Omega at our wonderful lodge, and yeah, let's go rafting, 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 yeah.